I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hands. Moms bounced on old man. So then we moved to Shaolin Land, a young girl.